Police in Punta Gorda are making changes to keep you safe at their annual Halloween event downtown. Thousands of people go to it, and last year one of their volunteers was hit by a car. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is along West Marion Avenue to show us what's being done differently this year.
You're guaranteed to see a lot of orange this Halloween in the form of road closure signs, but it's all in an effort to protect you and your family. It's an event that draws thousands to Florida's Harborside hometown. From a haunted house to trick-or-treating, Halloween in Punta Gorda is a full-blown celebration. With that comes sizable crowds.
I'm not a big crowd person, and you know, just took me about a half hour, hour, and I'm like, okay, I'm done, because there was just so many people. It was completely different from the Halloweens we had up north, and I was just amazed at the amount of people that come from all over.
The Punta Gorda Police Department will be the first to tell you crowds and cars don't mix. Last year, a volunteer was hit by a car while directing traffic. So this year, get ready for road closures. From 5 to 9 the night of Halloween, West Marion from Goldstein to McGregor will be closed to cars.
We want to make sure that our citizens and visitors are as safe as possible. So whatever we can do to enhance that safety factor, we want to step in and do.
So trick-or-treaters can safely walk the historic district.
Just to ensure a little more safety, I think that's the smartest thing for them to do.
In addition to the street closures, expect more volunteers and more police on hand. I'm in Punta Gorda's historic district. Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.